Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST, and this is my Fallout 4 gameplay series. Welcome! Today I will mostly be doing quests, I believe. So, enjoy! God damn it, I think I exterminated the ghouls last time actually. Stay safe, people. Fine. Right, so it seems that I have to kill some ghouls. Although I'm pretty sure I did. Maybe not. God damn it. Some more stuff I can pick up. Okay. Seems that I'm done here.
Go on. I'll head up soon.
This guy is more or less looks like he's going to commit suicide or something. Oh well. What you gonna do? Right, so get some stuff from the farmers. Talk to Rose, I believe. And it seems that at some point I have to look for my missing son as well. Oh my god, I have a missing son! Ooh, maybe I can loot something from here. Hey! Not bad.
Should the need arise, this fortification would make an excellent fallback point.
Awesome sauce. I have to mark it down somewhere. Give me a second. Okay. Marked it down just in case. Because a friend of mine asked that why the hell am I collecting power armors? And I said that because I can. I just like power armor.
We could really use your help.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. Now, what's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Where is this place?
Well, we have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
I hope they're not talking about Brotherhood. Because I'm definitely not going to wipe out Brotherhood. Just around the corner, are you kidding me? In which way is it just around the corner? It's on the other side of the map. Oh, god damn it. Right.
This is too dangerous. We're wide open out here.
go.
Yay! Brotherhood. I wonder if I have to kill the robot as well. It looks a bit disturbed. For some reason. Yeah, this is the bonus side of the power armor. So I'm finding some weird stuff. Some good stuff actually. I have a feeling I have to put down this robot though. It looks a bit under the weather, so to say. Okay. Could I build this radio beacon now, I wonder? Okay.
Back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you.
I have no idea how this trouble spot troubles those guys here, but oh well.
By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Yay, thanks, cool, awesome. Right, so now I will talk to Preston, then I will go to Diamond City, speak to Rose, and after that, most likely we can continue with some more important quests.
Our little sanctuary revival project is really
helping. Yeah?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to, and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. A settlement has asked for our help. Apparently someone's been kidnapped. I'll mark the location on your map.
Christ.
What now?
I just got some bad news. Super mutants raided a settlement. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it. I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Jesus Christ.
Clark has been taken into custody.
What the shit, man?
I've dispatched a patrol team to secure the rooms. I don't think I could have asked for a better outcome. I have some caps for your service. Also, I'd like you to have a piece of armor from my personal collection. Wear it well.
Damn it, man. Dude.
Pinging remote units at 30-second intervals as requested.
Jeez.
get yourself killed.
Yeah, so unless I'm mistaken, there's a really good positive side about power armor. Check this out. Yeah, check this out. Whee! Fuck yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's a shame these people have to live in fear, sheltering in this old stadium with all those
Jess?
Right.
No damn supply line. Oh well.
Take a look.
Here you
That garbage. Okay, fine.
Into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting
Oh yeah, Piper, not Rose. My bad.
What's the story?
I time. Kellogg was working with the Institute, and he gave them Sean. I've lost him all over again.
The Institute. Oh, boy. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
You read my mind. He had to have a way in and out.
Yeah, but we both know he's not exactly available for a chat and coffee.
We can talk to him. Feel like holding a seance?
Yeah, if only.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
Doesn't matter what he knew. I'd kill him again in a heartbeat.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
What exactly do we need, Nick?
Kellogg's brain. It's a long shot, but Dr. Amari just might be able to get it jump-started. See what the old Merc knew.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth. So, who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
While you two are out, I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me.
Right.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Right, I have no idea how to get there. Walk, probably. Sounds like a good idea. Cool. Okay, maybe not from here.
Hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off, or you're the one who's gonna need insurance.
Well, hey, all right. We'll just say your insurance is paid up for now, okay?
Whoa, time out. Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap. Good to see you again, Nick.
Hancock?
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn? I said let him go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. Now I know you had old Finn handled back there. But a mayor's gotta make a point sometimes. You all right?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
I'll take a look, sure.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
That actually doesn't look too bad. But I don't use sniper that often, so nah.
Brotherhood of Steel better stay out of good. All I'm saying.
Fred, are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
I just
being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using, you could focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Hi.
What? No. it's you. From Sanctuary Hills, right?
Wait. Are you from Vault-Tec?
I am Vault-Tec. 20 years of loyal service. And now look at me. I wasn't on the list. But you, look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How?
Yes, of course, I'm in a power armor.
Well, you kill enough people. Sooner or later, something's bound to make you immortal.
Oh, that's rich. Real funny. Just like that robot of yours. After the bombs fell and I came too, that bucket of bolts was still there, trimming those damned edges like nothing happened.
Yeah, Codsworth has a few personality quirks.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
That thing shouldn't be living anywhere. It should be put out of its misery.
Right. Oh.
You can make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Morowski the other day?
Huh. He wishes.
All right. We're getting off track. What was I saying? Oh, that's right. What matters? We freaks gotta stick together.
The best cool.
Way to stick together is to keep...
Right, but it seems that it's time to end this episode. Thank you for watching, and go subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me in Twitter. Thank you again, and see you next time. Bye bye.